me that after all these years of training, you know, 4 years of medical school, all the residency and everything, I had actually never been told how to do that and what is involved. And so I had to make it up. And I drew back on what I had read or what I had seen on TV, how doctors do it. And so this is really about that moment where sort of witnessing this, you know, obviously horrifying experience for a family, and how I'm sort of preparing for this performance that I'm about to give, in being, you know, the physician that interacts with her family member. It's called The Hour of Passage.
Practicing my lines, the under- called May I Recruit You? And it's in the sophomore year about all kinds of cycles, so this is in 78. Also, again, for those of you who are interested in that.
Five bucks.